today.
Hello, you're welcome to Introduction to Digital Console. Today we'll be looking at here before us is Midas M32 Digital Console. The console is actually divided into two parts. We have the whole of this as the input section and the whole of this as the output section. Now both sections are divided into layers. Now the reason for layer is this: for compatibility, the mixer has been divided into layers. Now you have here the first layer. This is the input section, like we earlier said, and this is the first layer, the second layer, the third layer, and the fourth layer. Now this is the first thing you need to understand, how to find your way around the digital console. Now this is input 1 to 16. The first layer carries input 1 to 16. This very fader, because you are on input 1 to 16, has become channel 1, 2, 3, and to 16. Now if you are on the second layer, this very fader has now become channel 17, 18, 19, and so on. You are on this very layer, this very first fader is no longer channel 17, it has become aux 1, aux 2, and all of that up to the USB. If you are on this very layer, which is the bus master layer, this very fader has become output 1, output 2, and 3, and so on. So the first thing you need to understand is this: you need to watch your layer. At every point in time, you need to understand, what layer am I now? This is layer 1 to 6. So whatsoever channel you are selecting here, you are dealing with channel 1 first, you are dealing with channel 2. This same fader on this layer is no longer channel 1. It has become channel 17 because you are on the second layer. This same fader now has become aux 1, aux in 1, because you are on another layer. So watch your layer. The first thing you need to look out for is layer on the digital console. Same with the output section. Coming to the output section, they are also divided into layers, like I told you earlier. Now the first layer on the output section is the group DCA. Now we'll get into details of how to use the DCAs later. Here we have DCA 1 to 8 is a layer. This is the first layer here on the output section. Now if you're on DCA 1 to 8, this very fader has become DCA 1, this has become DCA 2, this has become DCA 3, and so on. Coming to the second layer, you have bus 1 to 8. This very fader that was DCA 1 has become bus 1, or what you call output 1, has become bus 1. This is bus 2, bus 3, and so on. Coming to bus 9 to 16, on the third layer, this very fader has become output 16, or bus 9. First of all, it has become bus 9, bus 10, 11, and so on. The last layer carries matrix. This very fader that was DCA 1, that was output 1, that was output 9, has become matrix 1. Why? Because you are on a matrix layer. So this is the very first thing you need to understand on the digital console. They are divided into layers. This is how to navigate your way on the digital console. You must understand layers. Whatsoever output you are selecting or input you are selecting, you must understand what layer you are at that very moment. That will tell what channel